you can come in. What?
It's illegal to do this. You can't cover up the tank like that.
Good God.
It's against code. You're storing a whole bunch of flammable blankets.
Picture what this thing looked like when it was built in 1970 or whatever.
Of all places to put that, you put it in a machine room. Like, come on, guys. It's not even a machine room, it's a storage closet. You know it's against fire code to store stuff in an elevator machine room? And just look at this. When was this installed? 2000? I don't know.
Ready to go?
Yeah.
Yeah, yeah. Well,
it is. Where is it?